Hello from the Circuit of the Americas. We're here in Texas. Everything ready now for the first qualifying session, and that will give those riders who missed out in free practice a chance to go for pole in the second qualifier. The sky above us is clear, and the forecast tells us it should stay that way for the rest of the session. Welcome back, everyone. The second qualifying session is about to start, and things are getting a bit more serious now, with a place on the front row up for grabs. Hello from Austin. We're here in Texas, and in a few minutes, we'll be bringing you the MotoGP race. The weather is fine, and the temperature is perfect for racing. So we're just waiting to find out which riders have opted for hard tyres and which have gone for the soft. It's the Grand Prix of the Americas, mere seconds remaining now, and the riders know that here, the way they tackle that first corner is going to prove crucial. Everything's ready for the race to start now. We're just waiting for those lights to go out. The riders will take these last few seconds to focus on the race ahead. It's the Grand Prix.
Thank you.
bikes have taken... It's the Grand Prix of the Americas, mere seconds remaining now, and the riders... Just a few more seconds. It's the Grand Prix of the Americas. It's the Grand Prix. It's the Grand Prix of the Americas, mere second.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.